Tia Mowry talks about growing up biracial in a moving message about privilege. Tia, who started acting as a child alongside twin sister Tamira, opens up on Instagram reflecting on the experiences their white father had in comparison to their mother, a black woman. During our sister-sister days when traveling for work, we would often fly first class. There were several times my mother was asked if she was in the right seat. Another incident that stands out for Tia is when we were buying our first home as a family. My mother walked in the house model with us asking for a brochure. A person had said that the houses were sold out. My dad walked in and it was a different story. Yet the star remains hopeful. Tia says, several tears have been shed. However, a friend told me these tears will not be wasted. The love and support around the world has kept me going. A change is gonna come. Tamira has not been silent either. She shares a post on social media which read, "You are important. You matter. You are strong." She adds, "My heart aches for everything that is going on in our country right now. 2020 has been one hell of a year so far."